Matt was about to sit down and go to see my chop by the cook. I don't know if you Hello guys, so welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Let's Spice It Up TV. How are you all doing? It's such a beautiful day today. Summer is here, of course, summer is here. If you're new to this channel, please do me a favor and click on the subscribe button and do not forget to press on the notification bell. So guys, of course, the reason why I'm doing this video today is to let you guys know that peace has finally come. Peace for entire house. Peace the entire family. Big family don't make peace. Big family. So my pretty phone man is coming. So guys, I thank everybody we don't contribute for say make peace day. I thank everybody we don't see to say make peace day. But I know if you go this morning, I don't make a video. I know if you just don't show it. I don't make a video because I don't watch a video today, the morning time for YouTube. I wake up first thing, unlike me, I don't even know if it means me I go YouTube, because normally me, first thing when I wake up for morning, I always make sure I check my pictures or I check my Facebook, okay? So I don't even know what to make. I wake up, I go Facebook the morning, I go see Granny today. And trust me guys, after I watch that video, this is not faking. I actually cried. I cry when I watch that video. And when I watch that video the morning time, I reach out to few people. I text people and say, oh, I feel like peace don't finally be. For my own part, I don't apologize. I don't talk. I don't come out openly. I don't talk. But still then, people see the bash me here and there. And get insult upon insult. But that's okay. Okay, it's okay, it's a free war. But the most painful part is this for the whole thing that say, now my fellow women, then fellow young girls, and they know they still get a whole life ahead of them, just like myself. Okay, they can't crush me, but they forget to know say for this life, everybody will make mistakes. For this life, everybody will make mistakes. Nobody is perfect, you are not perfectly perfect. Okay, so when you crush another person because of the mistake you don't make, when you bash another person, you disgrace another person because of the mistake you don't make, and you think you're perfect. No, my darling, you are not perfect. You are not perfect. Even if you are perfect, don't be too sure, because as that whole tree you work and go every day, you go meet a sheep one day for road and make you not only master sheep. So don't take another person in mistake to judge you. Don't take another person in mistake to question. Don't take another person in mistake because of thinking. For things you think you know today, you can crush that person. Life doesn't work that way. We rise by helping others. We stand by helping others. Some of you don't step on so many toes, but all those people then forgive you. Why? Because they need to keep money. They need to keep things for inside their hearts. So I say, I just so she shake my phone. I call on my hand, and my hand hurts me. So guys, when you think things the whole circle don't happen, I hope everybody don't listen. Never ever put your mouth in something that does not concern you. Not ever talk to people who do not concern you. Not ever insult person. No matter how person do you wrong, sometimes you just need to look past and let go. Pretend that if nothing happened. Not be anything you enter your phone when you see and you go talk. Not be anything you enter your phone. Not be anything you hear when you hear people talk. I hope everybody will learn from this. Be your sister's keeper. If you see your sister before, hold your sister in hand, make you right. Hold your sister in hand, make you right. Don't be too quick to judge people. Don't be too quick to insult people. Don't be too quick to come after people. At the end of the day, peace is the ultimate. Peace is what that really matters. Now, peace really matters in this life. If you don't make peace, then you are not a human being. If you don't get heart of peace, then you don't get heart. If you don't get heart of forgiveness, then you don't get heart. When I say to you, my grandson, don't put my skin on. That's why she's a real woman. She's a woman of veterans. Now people in life call it women. Now woman, no matter how person you want to be forgive the person, it's careless about the thing. It careless about people the way the all the views the way if you monetize the channel, it careless about all those things. That's to show you that she has a heart of gold. Not be material. Some of you know this year now because of the material things. Not be some of you know this year now because of the money modifying and the fame. No. Not be the same sometimes, I not be the money. And for those of you now, they do crazy. But jump into one inbox to another way, I don't know which one I find. Because when I find some message, when I find some screenshots, maybe talk about people, when I stop. Those of you now, I don't be sick, those of you now, they do quick to judge, when I stop.
Now coronavirus is one can support humble or man. All we suppose not for this life will be nothing. If God decides today, for the is take all man, it will take all we. Nobody should be superior than the other. No the big fun for the took fire, making for the fight. No the big fun for the try to create enemies with the people. No the big fun for the big two-sided. No the big fun for to the carry gist around with no concern you. No the big fun to the distribute negative things and no concern you. No the big fun of all those things. If something no concern you, move on. If you see things that things like something if you make peace for this, stay there and make peace. Don't be too quick to distribute negativity. Don't be too quick to judge people. Don't be too quick to poke your nose or be pointing finger into somebody's eye. Don't be too quick to do all those things. Not be too quick for shidong, for gang, laugh people, or laugh at somebody because you see that person before and you think, say, may I life better or tomorrow night go better person. Of course, you all pray for the better, but be a sister keeper. May this thing be an eye opener for now to tell us that nothing bad lasts forever. Anything we go up must come down. Any problem will happen, peace go must ever be. And when peace go be, where other people they way, they be the toxic, go crush you and go to so, go to so, go to so, go to so. The reason is because most people do not support positive things. If you come for social media here, you want to be positive, people will not support you. The only line I wish to be negative. I hope this is an eye opener. Do not meddle in affairs that does not concern you. Do not speak on something that you don't even know how it all started. And you feel you want to come and be the judge at the end of the day. You feel like you want to start pointing fingers at the end of the day. Never be a judge of something you know nothing about. This is a big lesson. This way, all man needs to know. I know need for the go deep, but I hope to see my lesson. A very big lesson. Like I said before, when I apologized, my inboxes are still closed for gossip. I do not welcome gossip. I do not talk about anybody. You can't hear Kumbuta, I will block you. You can't say you don't hear Jesus, don't hear, I will block you. And they know. Thank you guys so much for coming. Bye.